David King here at davidleeking.com. My sunglasses broke on this trip. Actually, it's my second pair because the first pair I lost in the ocean. So probably don't wear your sunglasses in the waves, I guess, without a strap. Lesson learned. Anyway, I'm in New Orleans now.
New Orleans.
Looking for a pair of sunglasses.
Lots of people want coffee. Apparently not sunglasses, though. Umbrellas and parasols. Fortune telling.
Success! I found some sunglasses. Yay! Not at the Sunglass Hut, which is closed, but at what store is this?
No, that's, yeah, I guess. This store.
So yay! Sunglasses, my third pair for the trip, if you count the first pair I lost. So this has been a 3 sunglasses trip. Catch you later.